try again, and Alan Smith will describe it along with me, Martin Tyler. Whoever is the coach of Borussia Dortmund, the passion and the nature and the DNA of this real working man's club is special. It's very special indeed.
Well, it's one of my favourite European grounds to come here on the European night, and it's just wonderful. That yellow wall behind the goal, it's a sight to see.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Omer Toprak plays with Socrates Papastantopoulos in central defence. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Good position.
He's had a go, that's brave of him.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. Actually, no, he hasn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Fine save. You can only put it behind for the corner.
Peace check.
Oh, he's put it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Kagawa! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off.
And they click him a leg here. And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right hand side of the goal.
So the first goal is 1-0. Wijnaldum. Wesley Sneijder, Janssen, Wijnaldum, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other, now Kagawa, Aubameyang, free kick given by the ref. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Is Socrates Papastantopoulos. Aubameyang. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Strootman. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. This is how they love to play on the break. Can he shut off now? At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. The attack now. A timely challenge. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Shaheed. And he's dispossessed. Sneijder. Now Strootman. Passing is top class. Shaheed. Shinji Kagawa. It comes a challenge. And it's Robin. And in goes the cross. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Christian Pulisic. Shaheed. Aubameyang. He's coming forward with some danger.
it will be a corner.
Toprak! Piszczek!
A goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
And shoots!
Good block. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's Kagawa, that's working your way to try and find an opening. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
The shot's on!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Kagawa. Good forward play from them. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Well, that means it's a corner now. Goes in. Supporting player alongside. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That was a very well-timed tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And now they've lost it. Could be caught having to hurry back. Shinji Kagawa. Attacking well here. Defends strongly. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Robin. It is a miss. A narrow miss. Otherwise we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Well, they're in a good position here. Pulisic, still 20 minutes to go. Look at the away manager indicating.
They've put him up here.
So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
And here comes Robin. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Mario Götze trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Cut off!
Shot blocked here.
Aubameyang!
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Not a nice challenge. What the ref do? The ref, the decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team...
Opportunity now! Off the bar! Back into play!
No doubt about that. Goal kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Yeah, the head up. It was a bit of a wild attempt, that. Hit with power. Should have done better.
Poor play back because it was handball. That's a great interception.
play his teammate through. The play!
Splendid timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No, the goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
After 90 minutes, it's level. Golden goal rule applies today. So the side to score first in the extra period will get the prize, will get the result, will get the victory. He's coming forward with some danger. Now here's a chance to win it by the golden goal rule. Chance! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, this corner could be the final play of the day if they can manage to put it in the net. Toprak! That's it, they've done it. They've got the golden goal. How about that goal for sheer class?
Really good corner that, flighted in and just begging to be attacked.
Controversial, but when it happens and it happens for the right team, it's fabulous.
Yeah, it can be a really cruel way to lose a match.